tell somebody here, on Christmas Eve, I will visit that member of your family that needs that visitation. Yeah. Christmas Eve, 24. Thank you, Lord. And somebody here, you are apparently having stomach upset. God said that before noon, it will have been resolved. Resolved. Before noon. Thank you, Lord. I don't want to lift up your hand and just bless him. On this 20th day, this last month, day number 20 of the month of December 2017, appreciate him. Thank you, Lord. You are worthy to receive all praises, Lord. Thank you for January, February, March, April, June, July, August, September, October. Thank you for December. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. December 20th. Thank you. For 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31st. Thank you for the first of 2018 in advance. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Also, that you tell somebody here, your entitlement in that office shall be forcefully taken and given back to you. That is big with her. It shall be forcefully. God will enforce the leash to you. Thank you, Lord. Also, that there is somebody here. A loved one's God turned the back on you. God said that it is a satanic manipulation. And that power behind the manipulation is being cancelled now. Hence, the change is coming in that situation. Thank you. Thou art worthy. of seeing dead people. Dead people that you know. God said that the shadow of death that has been cast in your life has not been dispersed. You will not die. You shall live to fulfill your destiny.
Thank you.
family here that have been going through destruction at interval. Destruction at interval. At a particular interval, there will be destruction or maybe death. God said that peace has come to that family. There's somebody here, you'll be having itchy eyes. And it seems as if your sight is depreciating. God said I should tell you that healing virtue is being released to those eyes. And you bounce back to full strength in vision. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Oh, Lord, how can you love a man like me? I really want to know.
Oh, Lord, how can you love a man like me?
I really want to know.
Oh, Lord, how can you love a man like me?
With all my single love.
Private parts. God said that the healing stream is flowing to that part now.
Amen.
And getting to the root of that issue.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. performance ahead of you and you are skeptical, or maybe you are fearful that you may not do well, God said that I will help you to do better than your best before. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God said, I declare somebody, a safe person, I will help you to make the greatest sale. God, all things are possible. Mas and you have been waiting for the manifestation, God said that if the time has not come, it's about to come to pass. Thank you, Lord. God said that, as you tell somebody here, year 2018 is your year of glorious celebration. He said, as you tell you, three major areas of your life, you are going to do major celebration. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God said, as you tell somebody here, don't worry, I will not kill the enemy. I will keep them alive to see the fulfillment of my promises for you. And I will render them impotent and they will not be able to do anything to you. Once he says so, he will do it. Spirit. God said, as you tell you, it's just a disguise. Because I'm about to do something that will swallow that one up. And you will see and you will know that I walk in diverse ways. Thank you, Lord. God, as you tell that same person, I am able to bring good out of bad. Light to be prospered out of darkness. So relax. You may not know how, but it should be done. Thank you, Lord. God said that there is somebody here, you have been served a quick notice and you don't know where to go. God said that the next place to go has been prepared for you. And you will soon connect with it. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Who can deny you are God? Oh Lord, who can deny you are God? Oh Lord, no one can deny that you are God. Oh yeah.
you have shown towards me in the time past, I am taking your iniquity away from you, just like I did for David. And my plan will still be achieved in your life. Sing any song to him before we close. Final minute. Thank you. Worship. Yeah.